gave the child a friction pen, and when she realized that she can erase and edit something that would have otherwise been permanent, she got excited and she wrote something beautiful. And that made me think, if you could change what you did after you'd done it, would you do differently? And that's what gave birth to the concept of Backspace.
Yeah, I don't care, I like this. Leave it like this. I got an idea. I got a thought. Yeah. You could catch me coasting on the precipice or surfing on the cloud, battling my nemesis. Don't tell me I can't fly when I'm Pegasus. Don't tell me I can't fly when I'm Pegasus. Type, 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 type for the hell of it. I couldn't always backspace, I couldn't always edit it. If my life was light lyrics, would I edit it? Would I always backspace? I grew up on a council estate. It was hard, my environment was violent. Not Backspace, edit that. I grew up on a country estate, full of life, my environment was vibrant. I'm an ill-tempered, half-deaf, dyslexic, perplexing nexus of all the above. Now Backspace, I'm a skill-gifted leader, wise man and teacher, humbled with love. I'm a fool trying to fight fate, trying to help those that can't relay or partake, trying to console all my past hate and heartbreak. Backspace, Backspace, I can't take it. You can take back your Backspace. Give me my edit under. I'm a fool, tryna fight the inevitable, tryna manage emotions that are unmanageable. Just because I want a position don't mean I'm eligible. Backspace. Nah, I'm competent and confident, I'm dominance incarnate. I was supposed to blow like couple years ago, I'm past late. I was in rehab, now I done Marjay. Wow, Backspace. Aspire to inspire, I will build my empire. Nah, aspire to inspire, let us build an empire. You could catch me coasting on the precipice, a saddle in the cloud, battling my nemesis. Don't tell me I can't fly when I'm Pegasus. Don't tell me I can't fly. Hey.
Backspace that.